I can feel the ground actually moving from over here. The earth will quake beneath my science! I'm in Death Valley. There's earthquake sensors all around here. If I can hit that bedrock, it's gonna send some pulse that these machines could pick up. My plan is to use the parts from the mine to create a series of 3 impacts at the top of each hour, lasting exactly 5 minutes and 5 seconds. The first series will be short, the second long, and the third short again. A classic SOS signal. The duration of each event must last 5 minutes and 5 seconds. 505 looks like SOS. And if a scientist does notice my message, they can triangulate my position and send help. The first thing I'll need to do is find the pieces I need to make room for this build. I'm relying on old wire, rusty cables, and beams that may no longer be structurally sound. Previous one was too weak, so I've doubled my load with reinforcing pipes. I can feel the ground actually moving from over here. The earth will quake beneath my science! I got to make 3 signals in really quick succession. I got that thing. I got this really heavy wheel that I can lever down and come smashing into the rock there. And I got another battering ram over on the other side. Only thing really remaining is some kind of mechanism that I can trigger them quickly so I can have the boom, boom, boom in a somewhat quick succession.
It'll take more effort, but I'll just have to fire the heaviest pin twice.
Okay, that still works. I'm in action. I just can't have anything else fail on me.
The biggest obstacle I'll have is getting someone to notice my signal, since the government's earthquake sensors are programmed to filter out events that aren't earthquakes.
I've reprogrammed my temperature warning fire pit sensor just to be a real simple timer.
Let's see if it works. 2, 1. Perfect.
It's pretty simple,
but it might save me.
I'm nearing the top of the hour, so my timer should be going off any second now. Once I see that yellow, I gotta get ready. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. That's reset. I'm still within my 5 minutes. 5 seconds. It's gonna be the long